drawing improvements. ZW3D 2024 has optimized the drawing module in many aspects. In addition to a significant efficiency increase in the projection of drawing views, group annotations, symbols, whole annotations, and tables have also been improved. First of all, in the design process, many engineers are accustomed to substituting attributes such as tolerances in the sketches. So, take this template as an example. We first do some basic dimensioning, then we right-click on the annotation and find properties. ZW3D 2024 sketch annotation attributes add tolerance, replacement unit, decimal places, and other functions. What's more, these dimension properties can be inherited into drawings. Once we've done the sketch annotations and entered the drawing, we can set up the projection. In this way, the information marked in the sketch will be completely inherited in the drawing. At the same time, we can modify the value, and the information in the engineering drawing will also change at the same time. In addition, ZW3D 2024 also improved the group annotation function in the engineering drawing module. In the command panel of the baseline, continuous, and coordinate three types of annotations, the group annotation option is added, which is used to control the movement of these three annotations in groups, and supports out-of-order annotations and keeps the annotation values neat. The annotation with A with dogleg can adjust its position in four directions, up and down, left and right. You can select multiple coordinate annotations to drag or drop them as a group. Next, you can see that in addition to the cleaner style of the whole annotations, the merge the same ID option in the whole tables is also added. The same ID can be used for holes of the same size and the number of holes in each row can be counted. Overall, the drawing module in ZW3D 2024 has a comprehensive improvement compared with the previous version, in terms of efficiency, functionality, and ease of use.